A Southern Indiana Fire Department gets better prepared to battle blazes. The Vincennes City Fire Department took part in two different drills over the last 2 days to help keep the department in a state of readiness. Yesterday, they were at this house on Shelby Street working a mock fire where someone was trapped inside. And to help them be better equipped to handle fires, each firefighter was recently given a strong helmet light to help them with visibility in dense smoke.